What's up, everybody? OCD Farman here today, and welcome back to Michigan Farms Map for episode 2 of our solo series. And we got no new additions for you, so we are going to get going on what we need to do today. And we do got a wheat harvest to do in field 21, so we'll get going on that. This one I am going to sell to, so we will sell this to Frankenmuth map, maybe. Actually, I kind of want to just do it by truck, so probably grain silo south. Right there. So yeah, not too far from our field here. So yeah, we'll sell it there. But yeah, we all are also gonna lay down straw. I am gonna load probably this field of it first. This we're gonna store, and then this stuff we're gonna sell, I think. So yeah, that's going to be the plan with that. But yeah, that's going to be the plan stand for today. So I'm going to get going on the fast forwarding. So enjoy yourselves. that's pretty much gonna do it for today. We're just gonna go sell the wheat, and yeah, that should do it. I need to check out where I put my combine too. I don't know where the hell I put it. So yeah, that was me trying to find that. But yeah. So we got the wheat harvest done. We got about half of the one field of straw loaded. So we'll get that straw loaded next time. And yeah, that should do it for the next episode. Alright, we got 133,000, so we should get a decent amount. Tune in next episode where we will be back at Eureka Farms for episode 2, and then after that we'll be back for Big Flats, Texas for episode 2, and then Minette Farms for episode 2. So yeah. Yeah, so we should have enough money now to buy a bit of animals. So I think that's what we're going to do next time after we load all the straw. We already have 200,000 liters, but I do want a bit more, so I think I am also going to store that other field, or the other half of the field. And, yeah, why is my truck just not working? Okay, here we go. Jeebus. But yeah, we got 116,000 from that, so not too bad. That's not bad. But yeah, that's gonna do it for today. See you in another. Yay! But yeah, so till next time, OCD Fireman signing out. Peace out!